to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep.
Study up.
Born is the King of Israel. They
looked
up and saw a star shining in the east, beyond that far, and to
and so it continued.
Hey,
no, no, no,
no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
oh yeah.
Working girl, working.
Merry Christmas. It is 9:40 on Christmas Day. We just finished opening up our gifts here at Mom and Dad's, and we are getting changed and ready to go. We are going over to Grandma and Grandpa Robison's for brunch and a little Christmas party there.
Have, and at this point we will pray, and then we'll eat. Jimmy Lee, will you grace the table, please?
I just want a little short speech for today, though.
Sure.
No, it's very short. I just want to say that I love each and every one of you, and I feel very blessed to be part of this family. And it's been how many years now, Marla? Man, if you go all the way back before he's married, it's a long time. But I feel very blessed, and I give all the praise to God for that. God is sovereign over all things, and that's what brings this family close. And you know, there's been a lot of things took place in this past year that's brought a lot of division. But as long as our faith stays in God, we know that He is sovereign, and He's going to protect us, He's going to watch over us, and He's always going to love us. And so I just want to say I'm thankful to be part of this family and love each one of you. Let's pray. Lord, I thank you for this day that you have given us. And I thank you for the most precious gift that we could ever receive, your Son. And that we celebrate this day of His birth, that gift of salvation, that gift of hope and of peace and of joy. There's everything wrapped up in that gift. So we give you all the praise for it. I thank you again for this family, for this time that we have together this morning. And we just ask your blessing on our time, on our words, on the food, on all that is said and done. May you be glorified. May you be lifted up. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Anyone else got anything to say?
I do. I like hearing the little girl. Let's keep them coming.
We are home, just briefly passing through on our way to Donnie's parents. We had so much fun at Grandma and Grandpa's. We didn't get to do Thanksgiving over there, so it was really nice to see everybody, catch up, all of that. We are headed over to Donnie's parents now. We are gonna have some food there and exchange gifts, just kinda hang out and catch up. So it's been a really fun Christmas so far, and we are gonna keep the party going.
We've no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
It is 4:30 now. We had fun at Donnie's parents' house doing Christmas, and now we are going out to my parents just to hang out, have a movie night, spend time together. That is like my favorite part of the whole Christmas and holiday season, because life just gets so busy, and it's like around this time everyone is able to slow down a little bit and we can just all spend time together. And Christmas, the day, and all of the events have been so much fun. But I love that Christmas is on Friday this year, because now we have a weekend. And so now we're like, oh, well, this weekend, like, we could have a game night tomorrow. We could have Donnie's family over Sunday, all the things. And that's just so much fun.
Let it snow, let it snow.
It is the day after Christmas now. We had such a fun Christmas. It was not too overwhelming. We got to see all of our family and hang out, and it was exactly what we were needing to kind of finish off the 2020 that we have had. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next one.